दर्शिता जैन. आई एम फ्रॉम भिलाई इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी दुर्ग. आई ऑप्टेड फॉर द कोर्स थ्योरी ऑफ कंप्यूटेशन एंड दे सपोर्टेड वेरी वेल. कंटेंट वॉज वेरी रिच. ईच एंड एवरी टॉपिक वॉज कम्प्लीटेड अप टू द पॉइंट. असाइनमेंट क्वेश्चन वेर ऑल्सो गुड. And after that, after completing every assignment, they provided the detailed solution and it was really, very helpful.
Dinesh Gohil. I am from Sri Shankaracharya Institute of Professional Management and Technology, Raipur. I have been enrolled in the course of programming in C++. Today, the exam was conducted and the overall experience was very fine. The sir taught us sir has really worked hard to taught us and we have gained a lot of knowledge from this. And the level of assignments was too good. As the sir explained us in our video lectures, the level of questions was the same. And the examination conducted today, the level of this also was the same as being of the assignments. And it was really enjoying to have this course.
Hello, I am Devanand Devan. I am from Bhilai Institute of Technology, Raipur. I done my course on the crude machines and servo machinery. This NPTEL course is very fine and easy to remember. And questions are related to very deep concepts. So this is very useful for our examination point for competitions, GATE, PSUs. So I like that this course. Thank you.
I enrolled this course because I am a lecturer in community college and this course helped me to teach students well.
Course name was
Design and Analysis of Algorithms and it helped me to teach data structures. The course is really nice. Lectures are good and they are explained.
Hi, my name is Vyakash and I am from IGN. And I attended recently programming on Python from NPTEL course and it was a very awesome experience and the course lecture and the format of what they presented were well organized and I just attended the last final exam which is a quiz test and it was all well formatted and overall experience is very good.
A course, C++. Okay. How is the exam? Nice, difficult? Or easy for you? How many questions you answered?
All.
Very good. The questions came out of the outside the portions covered in the course or within the portion questions? Within the portion.
I am from NIT Nagpur, pursuing mechanical engineering and I have taken a course in NPTEL online courses, algorithms and data structures in Python and it was quite helpful for me, like weekend assignments and 25% of the marks will be awarded to assignments, we need to follow them regularly, it helped me a lot. And I have discussed it also with my friends who have been helpful to me and it not only helps in internships but it also helps you to learn some kind of a new subject.
It has covered all the assignment questions. The assignment solutions were available in the net, so I go through it and so almost all the questions were from the assignment and teaching was also very good. So it went on well. And the way they have prepared the question paper was very good. And about the like how the online pattern was also.
Hi, this is Aditya Kulkarni. Currently I am working in Infosys Technologies. And I opted for the course for Python and its algorithm. The course was very good. The teacher, like Mukund sir, was very good. And he is from IIT, like IITM. And the courses were conducted very good. I studied all those lectures and the PDFs. Currently, I gave the exam at Vidyavardhan College of Engineering. The total environment is very good, and the text was provided by the institute and the staff was very good.
Good evening, everyone. I am Bharat Lal Sahu from Bhilai Institute of Technology, Durg. I am a student of NCA from BIT. I have got the information of NPTEL from my faculty in my college. He has guided me. His name is Mrs. Pillai ma'am. It's the faculty of MCA department. I have got from the information from him. The NPTEL exam is very, very informative. It is giving us the knowledge of different exams of a different subject. And the center was also good. The faculty of the NPTEL was very nice. They are also guiding us with knowledge. And they are also provided the seats in the center.
एग्जाम तो मेरा काफ़ी अच्छा गया, असाइनमेंट वगैरह सब अच्छा था मेरा, तो कोर्स आना चाहिए और भी, और अदर सब्जेक्ट में मैथ्स के लिए स्पेशल।
आपको कौन सजेस्ट किया ये?
फ्रेंड
कहाँ से मिला आपको?
फ्रेंड सजेस्ट
कोई आप ये बोल सकते हैं, मतलब और क्या कोर्स करने से अच्छा होता है
इसमें सर? जैसे कोर्सेज आते हैं ना, मतलब अलग सब्जेक्ट के, तो मैथ्स के लिए मॉडर्न अलजेब्रा था, तो मैं सिलेक्ट, और भी सब्जेक्ट आने चाहिए मैथ्स के, और भी जो पेपर रहते हैं ना, और भी सब्जेक्ट रहते हैं मैथ्स के, वो आने चाहिए।
सेंटर कैसा था? कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं?
माय नेम इज अरुण अहमद, आई एम पर्सुइंग इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम BIT. आई एम इन थर्ड ईयर फिफ्थ सेम. टुडे आई एम हियर फॉर गिविंग एग्जाम ऑन बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड भारती कॉलेज. It's very nice college. There was no such problem for finding the college. It's in near my house. The exam was fine. Not too hard, not too easy. Average. And the center was fine. There was no such problem in computers, in server. And it's good.
Hello, I'm Deepthi Dubey. Having more than 10 years experience of teaching in Chhatrapati Shivaji Institute of Technology, Durg. I'm taking the subject Theory of Computation, so that's why I have chosen the NPTEL course of Theory of Computation. In this course, I have got many, many, many new things. But something, you know, which I found that for our, the regular one, the faculties, we are not much capable to submit the assignments which from the NPTEL side allotted to us. So we are lagging on it, but most probably, you know, the subject material and the things are very good. The examination process is also good, and we are very much satisfied with that. And we are promoting the students also to get the benefit from it. Thank you.
Myself, Ankis Gupta. I'm from BIT, Durg. The exam was good and my course was programming in C++. The question come mainly, the most of the question were from assignments, and I took the help from teachers to study, and I also spent 2 or 3 hours for learning the assignment and videos, watching the videos, and it was a nice exam.
Another reason is the development of soft skills and personality. Yes, the questions from outside, the questions covered and between the course. No, there is no question come from the assignments. The interior course different from.
You are doing this course only for certificate, or just you want to update
for,
yourself like that?
Gaining knowledge.
Okay.
Watch the video.
Okay. In group or individual?
Individually,
okay.
No, there is. I do not seek any help from college.
Okay.
Yes, I am active in the course system.
Discussion forum, and your questions are answered regularly, or?
Yes.
Okay.
For week, I spent more or less 5 to 10 hours.
5 to 10 hours, okay.
The certificate is useful, and I I will use that in my CV.
Okay.
For job interviews.
That should be improved in the portal or like that. Any idea or any suggestions?
No, there is
no. Okay.
Yes, it is easy to reach the center because
yes.
It is in my college.
Okay.
In second college. That is okay.
Okay, okay. Thank you.
Communication wise, I'm really very happy that whenever I had a doubt and when I call your office, within no time I got a response there. Absolutely, they are thankful to achieve to all your team, particularly, I don't know, Priya, Mani, what is his name? Everybody, you know, particularly the team did well. Very happy. I wanted to continue doing some of the courses. You know, I came to know about MBTL for the first time. I'm sure I will pass these messages to all my friends and I make sure that they also attend at least one course in their lifetime. Thank you so much.
How was your exam, sir?
Well organized, well organized.
Okay, thank you. What about the exam portal? How was the exam portal and what was it? Easy?
Good. No, it is good.
Okay, were you able to understand the instructions?
Yes, very nice.
Okay.
Good English, you know.
Okay, fine. So the videos when you take up at NPTEL websites, are they good? Are you able to download it?
Yeah, that was the gray area.
Okay.
Know, I tried my best, but I think for younger generation, it would not be a problem. But for me, I faced little trouble. Even
okay.
I could not even download even today.
Okay. Why? What was the reason, sir? Why that you couldn't?
No, maybe my network was first of all, my network was very slow.
Okay.
And. I got to some group discussion also, they said you go to this place, you know, you should be able to do it, but I could not do that.
Okay, but there are other versions also available, sir, MP3 format, 3GP, FLV format, so which is actually the size will be reduced.
Okay.
So you can download those types of contents, if not
maybe,
MP4.
You know, you may put it in your
It is there, it is already when
okay.
You go to NPTEL main page, course page, in that page it will be possible to see all these other stuffs.
Okay, maybe.
You have to check it out. Fine. Anything else, sir?
Very thankful to the whole team.
Okay,
particularly my staff, Ravichandran. I'm very clarity in speaking and very thankful.
Sir.
Okay.
Accessibility, everything is good. And I'm very much thankful to the MPTEL people for arranging ground floor for me.
Very nice, ma. The way of conduction, the organizing, the discourses, everything. The only thing all of us expect is that the location of the test center, ma. It will be better if it is near to our residential place, especially. So if it has been taken care by that, we will be very much thankful to that. Except for that, everything, assignments, classes, video clippings, everything is very, very, very nice and it's very good.
Conducted was very good. And as far as exam questions are concerned, so basically exams are related to the syllabus and the overall feedback, I would like to suggest it was good. Thank you.
How was the arrangement over here?
Arrangement was good.
Okay. How much time did you have to spend on NPTEL video lesson per week?
3 to 4 hours. But it was actually quite fast as far as that syllabus and all these are concerned.
Okay. So do you have any suggestion to improve the portal?
If you spend the time or if you give some slot more than this 1 week, so it should be at least 2 weeks to 3 weeks so that we can go through it, we can study hard and we can proceed further.
Did you watch the video lesson by yourself or in group with your friends?
No, my friend.
Okay. Were you active in the course discussion forum? Were your queries answered in a timely fashion?
Yes. All the arrangement and all the reply from the NPTEL was good.
Okay. Thank you. How is the location of the exam center? Easy to reach? Facilities
no,
are okay?
Actually, this was the thing that actually I came from the Nasik.
Okay.
So at early morning I left the Nasik. For reaching here, it was I actually undergone the very trouble.
Thanks.
Fine, thank you.
Myself Jayashree Katkar. I was there for the course of soft skill development.
Okay. And were your questions from outside the portion covered in the course, or and how did questions come from the assignment?
Very less questions were there from the assignment, but conceptually from the syllabus, few examples were there which were relating it.
How is the NPTEL course different from what you have learned at your college?
It is good.
Okay. Did you seek any help from faculty at your college?
Myself is the faculty actually.
How do you plan to use the certificate?
We did it on the regular basis, the assignments and the lectures we were doing in the colleges only, and we did it by ourselves.
Do you have any suggestion to improve the portal?
Actually, I find that surveys were very lengthy in few sessions, and the duration of the assignments could be extended if it would be much good. So at the same time, we can do more than one subject. Now what happened, actually for one subject, we were busy that much. In our scheduling, it was difficult to cover
another courses. Yeah. How is the location of the exam center? Easy to reach? Facilities were okay?
Yeah, yeah. It was nice.
Good. How do you propose to use this course for credit, for internship, just to learn a new subject?
Just to learn.
Institute of Engineering and Technology. And I have registered for Basics of FEM Part 1 in Basics of FEM Part 1 in NPTEL course. And I have started using this NPTEL course from the last semester. And this is my second course I'm attending here, and the course has inspired me a lot. The first objective for registering this NPTEL video course is to learn our my keen interest in packages to learn. So I've been using this online courses for developing my standards, and this has helped me a lot. And today is my examination, and I am going to give a good attempt here. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Nasim Hara. I am working as associate professor in BVC College of Engineering, Rajahmundry, East Godavari District, Andhra Pradesh. So I have 18 years experience in teaching. NPTEL is a very useful courses because of the most of the latest trends will incorporated in NPTEL courses. In JNTU Kakinada, in this year, they are introduced the Python programming. So this NPTEL programming is very useful to our students. As a lecturer, I am also very benefited through this course. So the pattern of examination is also very clear because of everyone. Can attempt 40% of marks. So there is some easy level pattern, there is some difficult pattern. This is the good way to assess the skill of the students. So it is very nice pattern. Thank you.
My name is Pawan Kumar. I am from Aditya College. The test center location is very easy, as I am from the same college only. And according to the toughness of the test, it is not so easy and not so tough. It is very comfortable to us, and I have completed the exam now only, and I have some confidence that I will get the certificate of very best score, of getting very best score.
My name is Apurva, and I am from Aditya Engineering College and Computer Science Department. The exam is very easy. I expected that it will be like coding exam or assignments which I have submitted every week. But it is very easy when compared with the assignments which I have submitted, and it is very useful. Thank you. My name is Sarita. I am able to compare how the programs, where I got so much knowledge about it.
I am Ganesh from Prakriti Engineering College. The NPTEL exam is somewhat difficult. We must practice ourselves. We must watch the videos also. We should not depend on others.
That's why I wrote exam on basic electrical circuits. It was really tough, but I wrote well. Let's see how it goes. And the course was good. It was really, very helpful.
good afternoon. My name is Vidya. I am from Gulf Union College and I enrolled for basic electrical circuits. I just completed the exam. The exam is somewhat difficult for me. If we learn the assignments, then it is we can feel better easy. Without learning the assignments, it's difficult. I wish others to enroll for this exam because it is quite useful.
English diploma from Bhakti Engineering College, studying in Kochi. I just wrote an exam now, basic electric circuits. From the basics, the questions was given. And yeah, it was a little bit tough. The time limit was also sufficient when compared to my casual exams which I write in my college. After writing this, I'm just thinking that I should pay for more exams so that I can learn the basics.
Hi friends, my name is Rohan and I'm from Prakriti Engineering College. This time I took about audio system engineering. It's quite familiar with the whatever presented in assignments. Whatever questions are asked in assignments are similar to the exam. Exam questions. Then maybe I think I have performed well, and I would like to do some more courses in the material in further material. So I would like to advise you to better it's better way to improve your knowledge. And thank you.
Hello friends. My name is Srinivas Subramanian. I am from Aditya Engineering College, Surampalam. And this time I took the Python course from the NPTEL program. And I came to know about this program by our class teachers. And this program is very useful to learn beyond the classroom education. For example, Python is not there in R13 regulation of JNPUK, but I can learn through this NPTEL program, so which is useful for me in my future career. And I want to suggest you is don't stop just like classroom education. You have to go beyond the classroom education. There is lot of subjects which you have to learn beyond the classroom education, and you have to be aware about that as subjects to your class teachers or your friends, and learn this type of and use the opportunities like NPTEL. Thank you.
I came from Prakriti Engineering College. The exam is good and it is very useful for us. And it is concept, we gain concept about this exam, Python exam.
I'm working as assistant professor in Prakriti College. So total the exam facilities and the console of the exam which designed was excellent. Proper directions are needed to guide the students to take their rooms and the chairs, their seats, and also some of the facilities like water and all the necessary arrangements what are required for the students, some improvement needed regarding that. Except that, everything is excellent.
I'm working in Prakriti Engineering College in IT department. So I enrolled the course for operating system. This course will be very helpful to me, and the assignments are also very useful. And the pattern of examination is also nice, and most probably the assignment questions are there in examination. So the entire examination is I feel like very fair and nice.
Good evening. I am Venkat. I am from Prakriti Engineering College, Surampalam. I enrolled the course programming in C++. Whereas compared to our assignments and final exam, in assignments 1, 2, 3 are very too easy to understand and submit the assignments, and after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are some more difficult to compare to 1, 2, 3 assignments. And whereas final exam, section 2 and section 3 are lightly easy to for me, and section 4 is more difficult to attend the questions which is given the very hard to find the syntax errors whatever your classes and write the in the middle code. It is very difficult to find the where the error is occurred. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Saujanya. I'm working as Assistant Professor in Faculty Engineering College. I have registered for Introduction to Operating Systems in NPTEL course. And the exam is very good and it is useful for academics as well as to know how the operating system, what is the introduction part of the operating system, and it is very useful for beginners.
My name is Aditya Bahati and I am from Aditya College of Engineering and Technology. The exam was easy and the lectures delivered by the NPTEL lecturers was somewhat different from what we have learned from our class. It is somewhat like competitive and it is useful and it's morely somewhat logic. It's about logical thinking and yeah, it was very interesting to learn and watch the videos, and thank you for this.